Plastics in the ocean have been building up for decades.
In an underwater paradise, a plastic nightmare.
Recurring images of dead whales.
80 plastic bags found inside the whale.
Loaded seabirds. And littered waterways have fueled a global anti-plastic movement.
Enemy number one, the plastic straw.
Many U.S. cities are taking steps to ban plastic grocery bags.
Save our earth before it's too late!
And yet, despite the backlash, the industry that makes plastic is expanding.
The start of construction on that multi-billion dollar plastics plant.
Plentiful supplies of natural gas are driving down the cost of making plastic. The U.S. is now one of the world's largest plastic producers.
It's going to be the largest plant of its kind in the world.
An industry is investing tens of billions of dollars in new plastic plants.
Construction will eventually employ 6,000 people.
By 2050, it's estimated that global production of plastic will triple.
A plastic boom. There's going to be more plastic than ever.
I wanted to understand how we came to this moment. How the plastic industry has been able to thrive all these years in the face of a growing crisis, an opposition that's now stronger than it's ever been.